Hey guys, Kale the Quick here, back today with a very special project. If you've been with me for a long time, you may recall a older project that I had called Black Omen RPG, meant to be for phones and PC at the same time. You could move your save file between them. And I started work on it again. I'm starting to port it over to Unity, which won't be that hard. I'm much better programming than I was, or now than I was then. Anyway, I just wanted to show off what I've got done for the first couple hours here, getting it done, because I have a really cool universe generation, and I just wanted you to check it out. It looks really awesome. So it starts with the Earth there in the center. Then it picks a random direction to go to colonize a star. Then it colonizes a star system out in that direction. And any one of the existing colonized systems can be, or have a branch come off from it. So they, anything that's been colonized, they can colonize from. And they also have a check, just to prevent them from clumping up too much, to make sure that the new star system isn't too close to a existing star system. So in this way, they can get going and have a fantastic time generating a little universe. It's a little club together. I plan on expanding this, but I got the little, very simple animation working, and I thought it looked very nice. Basic camera controls as well for that 3D. Got to make it work well with the touch screens. Anyway, I'm just gonna leave this here and let it play. Thanks for checking out, and look forward to Black Omen RPG for phones and PC. I'm Kale the Quick. Thanks for watching. Don't die. that's all 800. I'm Kale the Quick. Thank you for watching.